Hi everyone, welcome to Kambakwe News. The president of Zimbabwe, E.D. Mnangagwa, has landed at the Joshua Mkabugo International Airport for the graduation ceremony in Bulawayo. Mnangagwa, who is the chancellor of all state universities, is presiding over the 29th graduation ceremony of the National University of Science and Technology. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.